You know, this song called Do You Know What It Means to New Orleans, to Miss New Orleans, made its debut in the motion picture called New Orleans. And Louis Armstrong, one of the great trumpeters of our time, had a hit record of it, and so did Harry Connick Jr., as well as many others. And we right now would like to present our special arrangement of Do You Know What It Means to Miss New Orleans?
With new bass part. What? With new bass part.
New bass part.
Oh, that's right.
One, two, one, two, three, four. Thank you. Do you know what it means to miss New Orleans?